This is ASMR Gaming Sweden. Timodism here, your host, and we just woke up from a nice sleep. And we will now out of this room because we have a mission. Yes, we have a mission relating the unseen ruins of Masivit. Which are kind of close, maybe. We don't know. But suppose we'll get out of here at least. Question is what we will start doing if we will.
Nords don't trust magic or those that use it. Made it difficult for me growing up.
Something wrong.
Yes, but it needs to be kept quiet. I may have entered into an agreement with Inther. He had something I needed, so I traded him something of mine. It was a mistake, and now I want back what I gave him. It's an amulet that belonged to my family, and I never should have given it to Inther. But he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet back.
Oh no. Is it difficult to be away from your family? Yes.
Not at all. I consider it a blessing. My family was convinced coming here was a death sentence, or worse. It took years of insisting that this is what I'm meant to do.
I see.
Keep going.
Interesting. This is kind of high ground now. Not completely sure this is valid place to descend, but oh wait, and the place we're going to find is where? Interesting. Pretty far away, huh? Oh, over there. That's pretty far. Well, in that case, our business at the College of Winterhold is basically over. So then, we can get out of here, yes. Oh no. I have a feeling this is maybe not the greatest idea. Whoa. Interesting. Well, it, whoops. Bad idea. Sad.
College is a bit of an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon fondly.
Oh well. This is where we're going anyways. And I guess that we will walk from here.
What are you gawking at, apprentice?
They do not know they are speaking with him.
Yes? Yeah?
Horse.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you got the coin.
1,000 gold. Well, let's buy a horse.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. All right, then.
Our companion, of course, does not have a horse, but that is, I guess, not our problem. Say we just take a little ride in the beautiful nature of Skyrim and the snow falls prettily indeed. Very nice, very nice. This is scary.
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
Oh, it's a weird big game bug. I guess we have too many mods after all. Check it out. It's kind of stupid though, but I don't know.
Caves. Wonder what's below.
Me too. I kind of wonder and do not wonder at the same time. Oh well, let's check it out. Smoky, nice. Pretty cozy cave.
Trouble is in the air here.
Well, we seem to have a friend. Ouch. What is this now? Doesn't look very tasty now.
Don't get too far ahead.
Indeed. Hello. Falmers. Ouch. What is that? Okay, good. Mercenary still alive. Cotnium ore, Falmer arrow, Falmer ear. That's weird, but they do look a bit tasty. So here we have a weird tent with two skulls in it. This is a very weird opening. Oh well. Unsealed arrow. Looks pretty nice. And this one. Falmer axes and stuffs. That's that. They kind of look very tasty, the ears. I was curious though. This part here. What does this lead to? Is it a secret path? Uh-oh. I think it'd have to be enough with the ears now. fast. Looks too much. Let's just go the other way. But it is a pretty cozy cave, I have to say. We didn't save for a while. Let's do a quick save. Whoops.
I hope you're not expecting a thank you.
Time to heal, yeah. And this one has some gold. Let's collect another snack. That's that one. And this is...
As we walk through stone passages, we delve into the very bones of the earth.
Indeed. I like the general designs of Loch in Old Skyrim. This path, yeah. Oops. I guess we can check the other place out a little bit. Chest. Light splinted. Body shield. So it's a thin body shield. And a little bit of silver. We don't want that shield though. I guess we should check out the chest. Dwarven gauntlets. They look pretty cool, to be honest. I kinda want them. Solgem and some stamina energy drink, basically. Indeed. This is the way out, maybe. Because probably we don't have a mission here, so we might as well get out of this place while we're alive and stuff. And here is the horse. So, and is this not like what to say? Stuff. Oh, really? Iron dagger of binding, that sounds really fun. What is this now?
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Oh yeah. Okay. Let's hunt goats with knives. Die. Ha! Goat resisted cell trap damage. That's sad. Still got the goat leg. And before someone steals the horse, let's go back. Also, didn't we have a Khajiit friend standing around here? Did, but oh well. Can't find one right now, no. Now, let's see here. We are on the right way, I hope. By the way, when riding, there is a nice weapon. This one is the perfect riding weapon. Ouch. Come on, horse. Damn it. The horse control is awkward to say the least. Oh well. Let's get off the horse. I didn't do much, so... Oh well. Let's ride this way. Isn't that like a valuable... Ouch, what is that? Resist fire. It seems to be pretty nice now. And plentiful healing. Question is, where is the mercenary and where are the halls? There you are. And the horse. Ah, there is the horse. It's a bit cold, but just for the fun of it, let's try out the new armor. Steel. We look pretty intimidating in this one. We look like a proper knight. Oh well. How is that not a cassette? Let's see here.
Mayik's father was also called Mayik, as was Mayik's father's father. At least that is what his father said.
I see. Mayik the Liar. Nice name. Oh, and now we're here again. We should totally deal with some problems.
So many shadowy corners to strike from. I could learn to like this.
Oops. Detected. I feel I want to check the stats too. So this does more damage, but the other, where is it? 16 damage. So they're not that different actually, because this one looks cooler. So we sneak up here, search the skeleton, we can take the ancient Nord arrows. Whoops. Oh, come on. Oh no. I think we need some potions of healing and what is it? Resist cold. Ouch. So we are a bit heavy, yes. Oh no. I think we need to drink that resist cold potion now. Ouch. No, they're too good. They are too good. And actually,
one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. Fine. What?
I believe we should give this one. Legs. We want to give away our this one. Give and also some sheep arrows. But wait, 12 damage, 12 damage, okay. Then you can cap them. so maybe. Yes.
Let's go.
Now we'll see if shields used it or not. But that's not a thing. I see the legs. Savior. So we can sneak to a better position. Oh shit. Whoops. So, we probably want to use the resist call thing, I guess. So... whoops. Get the shouts all the time. Let's see. Flames raise zombie. Fast healing. Ice form. Oops. is it called? Only 60 seconds. Can use our good old iron armory though. And what is it? Our armored white fur. Spike. Firestorm sounds pretty cool. Ice spike scroll. Interesting. Well, let's one time try.
Be wary for traps. If you spy one, try to get an enemy to trigger it.
Good tips. Oh. Ancient Lord Greatsword. Interesting. So slow with the ice on us. Kind of not nice. Oh. That's that one. Skeleton. Miss. Miss. Oh no, we miss. Oh no. Now. snowstorm makes it so hard as well. Okay. Like the ability of them of hit so good. Now impossible. Okay. I just wanna try this weird scroll. So if I just go here and roll and just try to... No, it didn't work. How can it not work? Okay, so wait. We do like this. First, use an oak flesh on ourselves. Then we run into here. For calling the firestorm. Even with oak flesh, I see. Well, however, I believe that maybe we need to change controls. So left hand is... Like that. So now we saved again and we will go into straight out combat. And now we have reversed the controls. Where does them come from? Ouch. He's so good at hitting us. Oh, poor horse. Thank you. Oh, is Majik on our side? No, he's not. And now we actually need to have a potion after all. We can probably take the resist cold potion as well. Oh, however, we didn't have a nice. We should use the ice form. Oh no, not Majik. A mistake. I guess we'll need to take the bow. I don't like the coldness. Oh no 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 no. So sad. So sad. Well, we know the bow is the trick at least. Maybe also we can go on to poison. Yes. And then now. And then we retreat. Now they're so sharp. Okay, and this time we take the weak poison and we try the same thing again. Thank you. some healing, and we also want to go to magic for the ice form shot. Actually, you are trying to deep freeze me, to be honest. Stamina. This is too much. Impossible. Actually, maybe healing and lightning bolts, and then we probably can drink all our magic potions. Did our horse die now? No. Well, that's good. there. We can hopefully try and kill him. And we could. Not valuable. So sad. And more magic. So more magic. Is this one dead? Finally. Dwarven dagger. No! They killed Horsey. Oh well. We got some meat. So. Let's eat some horse meat while it's fresh. I don't know, did we eat? Nice. So, that was a pretty hard battle. Honestly, we could probably like heal up. Now. We can. I tried to heal this one. Why? Why does it attack? Oh well. Skeleton. Ow. How cute. A little electricity garnet. How nice. Well, I guess we dealt with those. We lost the horse, so it better be worth it. Who knows?
So many shadowy corners to strike from. I could learn to like this place.
So, indeed, there are lots of inside parts as well. Alchemy lab. We should save a little bit. Fort Gustav prison. Let's check it out. Actually, I think we'll do more of this next time, so oh well. This is ASMR Gaming. Signing out. See you next time. Bye bye.